Using the chipboard, rip half the sandpaper. Glue it on the bottom half of the chipboard. On the top half, use chalk pastel to create the sky, blending with your finger. With scissors, cut the craft sticks to make the fence posts. Assemble the fence and glue down with tacky glue. With the leftover sandpaper, cut a small piece to attach the fence post sticks. Use the tempera cakes to paint the fence and shadows cast from it. Enjoy your masterpiece.